Ladies and gentlemen, I am level 27 Marker Man, and this is Let's Play Metroid Prime. Despite my delays. Okay, time to look at my chart, because I have it open, finally. This time, I should just let Samus sit there for a little bit. Maybe she'll do something interesting. Gravity chamber. Frost cave. Already got frost cave. I think I already got frost caves thing. Yes, I did. There we go. That's where we went and got a missile last time. Charge plasma beam and they go down. What stops us there? I'm not really sure. I still got missiles. Wouldn't do that. Oh, come on! Reflection like that. Oh well. How is that so close to their laboratory? Jeez. You'd think there'd be like a little more buffer than that. Their main laboratory. Jeez. No, I have a feeling I want to go this way this time. I don't want to go into Magmoor Caverns yet. We could have gone this way. After beating Quadrac... no. Zardus. It's a freaking She-God. Beam weapons! You're immune to beam weapons! Weapons, right? Nope, and not the plasma beam! Oh yeah! Into the little chamber. Samus. Morph with me. This expansion acquired! Next thing is the Ice Ruins West. Oh, he hit me. It hit me. I don't even think they have a gender. This suit was not made for dodging. Plasma beam. Let's see what our time is. Our time is 8:57. See, I can't have my chart in time I've been recording up at the same time. Yeah. Ruined courtyard. But that fortunately, water is no longer a hindrance. Samus. Still with the wave beam for certain things, because even if it's not required, because the wave beam has the most area of effect. Now, what am I supposed to get here? Oh, I know where it is then. And obviously it's a power bomb. So obviously, I need a weapon more advanced than the power bomb to get it. Like the plasma beam. Over there. I accidentally hit it. Power bomb expansion acquired. I'm at 6 power bombs right now. That's what I should be sporting. Next things next is the Phendrana shoreline stuff. Now we can one-shot the thing. Baby She-Goths. Oh yeah, revenge is... Also, these little ice things. See them? You can kill them with the plasma beam. There should be one around here. This expansion acquired. I guess 160. Next, we need to go ice ruins east. For two things. Several reasons why you save this area for now. Re-explore this area for now. And these She-Goths is one of them. Alright. There's two missiles here. Spider ball. You're way to one. So we could have gotten this as soon as we hit the spider ball. But it was kind of out of our way. I think it's just frozen in a wall in here somewhere. There, that's, I think it's difficult to notice. Thank you. There it is. I need the plasma beam to get that anyway, so why return here for just one missile pack when you can get two later? I mean, yeah. Seriously. The other thing in the Phendrana shoreline. Another missile expansion. Bring us up to 170. Oh wait, we used a super missile, didn't we? What? Oh yeah, we used it to blow apart that cordite thing. Oh yeah, we're back in here. For reasons that I have not revealed yet. Ooh! No, that's not funny at all. But you want me to be hyper, right? Okay, platform. Prepare to be jumped! Haha. This, you just got ditched. Oh, there's one behind me. Wasn't there. Of course there was one behind me that I didn't notice. Stupid roof. I would have totally made that jump without that roof. Agree with me. Okay. Third time's the jump. Melt the ice. Ooh, it's waiting for a morph ball to appear in its hand. So I shall turn into a ball and rest in your hand, worthy hands. To unlock the Chozo artifact. We have 6 so far. Morphing around with not much to say. Oh yeah. Go, Samus Aran, you mighty morphin' Samus Aran! Well, I won't disturb the baby G-Goths anymore. Because we're done in Phendrana Drifts! For the rest of the game, we do not need to return here. For anything. So let us return to and finish up Magmoor Caverns this time. I think we're finishing up Magmoor Caverns. Yeah. I used the same old tricks to get through here. Remember this tunnel? Hold on. All right, I'm back in. Data in here. Something's wrong. On my plasma beam, I will vanquish all enemies of me that I cannot befriend, of course. Still too hot in here. Little artifact acquired. Artifact of strength, 2nd of the 12. Oh yeah. 7 left. Looks like we have 7. So there's 14 total, huh? Let's do a quick scan in here. Tendenzium. Got a power bomb expansion. Vendensium? What's this? The ice spreader. Ice beam missile combo! 10 missiles! But there's a good use for that. So, it's good we got it. I mean, a really good use for that weapon. Ho-ho! Now I need to head the way of the Triclops. Ice spreader. I need to go to the Triclops pit. That's the way I'm supposed to go. Dude, cool. Thanks for pointing out the way, you dead space pirate. I could have killed him, but why? That target disappeared from my radar. Somehow. Wrong geyser. Now, as you can see, there are... platforms here. That revealed a way to a missile expansion. That's why we wanted the X-ray visor before trying to get this. Now we're going to work our way back to Jozo Ruins. Now I don't need to go underneath. I can just go above because I can freeze the flamethrowers. Can I just freeze that while jumping over it? Here's the weak spot. I mean, you're no match for the mighty plasma beam, even though your element is fire. That's an even a whole lot. Save point and see what time, how long we've been recording. Okay, this is a good stopping place. I didn't get any special items, but I did get some artifacts, so. Anyway, I am level 27 Marker Man. This has been Let's Play Metroid Prime. Thank you for watching. Bye.